stolen. Today might be the day. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna hate this so much. I got everything I need. And of course I'm not gonna bring my sea mods, cause I don't think there's a safe place in the Aurora I don't think there's a place in the Aurora where I can park it where it'll be safe from the Reaper or Leviathan. And there's the radiation. Oh, I know. I can take care of that. How close much is it, Aurora? I have 3 so far. Not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing now. There's life pod 4, I can go get that real quick, am I right? Okay, let's see what's in here. Abandoned PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Increase your decoy.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, this is the part I hate so much about the Aurora. I probably should have brought those extra batteries with me. Hopefully it's not the last mistake I ever make.
Life form weakens in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Well guys, I'm finally here. On the Aurora.
Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
I knew that I might need a laser cutter. Why didn't I listen to myself? Then again, there probably might be a few batteries in here that I can use to recharge the propulsion cannon if need be. I just killed 3 of them at once. Just be careful not to fall in. I'm not sure if I'll ever come back out. Huh? See ya. Ow. I knew there was a berry.
Aurora systems are running on local reserve. Unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
I'm fine here. I don't think I know the answer to this one, do I?
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
Yeah. Six, seven, nine, is it? No, that's not it. Where did I come from again? I completely forgot. Not a good sign. Airlocks, okay. Not that way then. Administration. Okay, let's see what's here. Ow! Ow! No, I already have that blueprint.
Integrating new PDA data.
I don't think I can get over there, can I? I can. Can I put any of this out? Oh no, it's blocked. They can't go that way. Right, then, never mind. That way is pointless. Cargo Bay 3. Fourteen fifty-four. Open door. Yeah, this place is very on fire. Gosh darn. I thought I set myself on fire then. What? Oh, I didn't land properly. Alright. Dive room, Seamoth Bay. Damn it, swarming. Repair tool required. Do I have the repair tool? Yes, I do. I can't believe I just dropped it. Ah! Ah! Stupid leeches! I think this is where you were. I think this is where you repair the. Yeah, it is. Ooh. There's a thing with the Seamoth. The Seamoth depth module. Wait, no, it's not. Oh no, I jumped that way for nothing. Right. Look for the breaches. I don't see anything yet. No. Is there more than one room with these breaches, or am I just being stupid? There's a breach.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
8 more to go.
Containment
7 more to go.
Further breaches detected.
Oh, that is a breach. Repair it!
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Seek fluid intake. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Okay, only a few more left to go.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Okay, two left. There's one left. Ah! Let's take another fifth time on land first.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. There's one.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Okay, where's the last one? There is. This is the last one.
Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing.
Nice. Let's try to repair the Seamoth Bay. Where is it? Here it is. I went this way. Seamoth depth module, nice. Seamoth fragment. Don't hate that. anything else is going on. Are these? No, they're not moon pool fragments. I can't use these. Great. I'm guessing the prawn suit fragments are in that room which I need the laser cutter for, so I might come back in another video so I can cut through that. But again, that's in a different video. I've had enough of the Aurora for right now, though. So I'm probably not going to come back here for a long time. I'm just hoping it's at night time. I don't think those are the captain's quarters, are they? I don't think so. Airlocks, right? Where's the thing? Okay, I cannot wait to get out of this thing. It better not be turning nighttime. Once I get into the water, I'm probably going to get automatically chased by a Reaper Leviathan. So I gotta move quickly. Yeah, I hear it's roaring. That's never a good sign. It does sound pretty far away though, so I don't think he's coming after me. This is so nerve-wracking though. Yeah, I'm not going back there anytime soon. I've had enough of the Aurora for one day. I'm not going back there any time soon. I've had enough heart attacks for one day. I don't think a reboot of Vizen is chasing me, is it? I sure hope not. Okay, let's go home. Again. Thank you, I miss this place so much. Didn't get any Ron suit fragments though. But, like I said, that's for another fail. That looks nice. It reminds me. Access upgrades. Oh my gosh, I really have to pee. Okay, it's going to do it for this episode, guys. If you like the content I give you, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. But apart from that, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next video. Later, y'all.